I wouldn't trade this for anything. You know, I used to wash dishes for a living. I used to flip burgers for a living. That stuff is hard. You know, getting to go up on stage and be myself and dance around and scream and yell and, you know, meet cool people in every city in America and in Canada, that's great. So I always try to remember that. Hey, what's up? This is Diamond Rings and you're watching New York Music News. Northern Ontario, I would say. Yeah, definitely. It's a pretty beautiful place. Not a lot of people, not a lot of distractions. A bit cold in the wintertime though, so it would have to be a summertime fling. If I were running away in the winter, I'd probably go to Ibiza. That'd probably be a whole different kind of song then. Yeah, it would be the techno remix of Runaway Love. Diamond Rings is Runaway to Ibiza. We need a remix. Lyrics are really important to me. They're really important that they're honest, that they're real, that they're sincere, that they're relatable. But at the same time, you know, I really wanted to make an album that was invigorating, you know, that would leave people excited about life, excited about being themselves, excited about trying something new, about taking risks. I wanna be the light to your doubt. I wanna shine like gold. I think makeup for me and for a lot of people is really empowering. I grew up playing music in a super punk, super DIY kind of environment. You know, it's a way of trying on, you know, literally a different face, putting yourself in a different skin. As a performer, yeah, that's really exciting. When I had a young heart, I got a late start. It's really empowering. It's really gives me an energy that maybe I wouldn't otherwise have. I'm excited about just opening up to possibility. And I think, you know, there's a lot wrong with the world. There's a lot wrong with ourselves, but there's something really great about just celebrating everything that's right, you know, and everything that's positive. And I just really hope that people get that message from my work. I just focus on, I think, for me, fitting into my own life, being the kind of person that I want to be, being the kind of person that I want to see in the world. I don't have a recipe necessarily for what the world should be or what any person other than myself should be. But if anything, you know, I want to fit in such that I give people that extra push or that extra boost to try something new. And, you know, if even one or two people at any of my shows, you know, leave, you know, coming away from the experience excited and just ready to, you know, ready to do something that always scared them in some way, you know, ready to make a difference in their own lives, then I think that's great.